stained glass windows all around me, watching as they fall down to their knees, whispering words I am not understanding, but I know that I should be kneeling, praying, asking for forgiveness, thinking of all the things I've done wrong, hoping their God is out there somewhere, he's listening now. There's a God in this moment watching over me. I don't know. There's a God in this moment, but I know I'll try to believe. 10 years, 10 lifetimes older now, watching, waiting, expecting that day, knowing that I can hope to imagine the ways my life will change. Now I'm holding my daughter, she's sleeping, staring down at a face just like mine, knowing that from now on nothing matters as much as this in my life. And I know there's a God in this moment watching over me. And I know my God in this moment, and I know I'll always believe.
Gavin, sorry for the creepy audio message thing. But I just wanted to say thanks for checking out my video. I really, really appreciate it. And also want to let you know that if you look on the screen, there are links to all my playlists on there. You can see other covers I've done. You can check out my original songs. You can even check out some interview and studio footage from my trip to record in England. What else? In the description underneath the video itself, the first link in there, if you click that, you can get some of my songs for free. Also in the description are links to my iTunes page where you can get all of my covers and originals. There's a link to my Bandcamp page where you can get all my songs, but you can also listen to them in full streams. There's a link to my Facebook in there. Just, you know, the usual set of 1,000 links that you can check out if you want. Last thing, I know everybody says this all the time on here, but I'm going to say it anyway. If you like this video, if you like any of my videos, I would love if you would subscribe. It's just a really easy way for me to keep you up on all the new videos I'm doing. Just that would be awesome. So thank you ahead of time if you do that. That's all I got. So, hope you're doing great, and thanks again, and I'll talk to you soon.